Hey, what do you want? Is this for, like, a petition or something? Dude, I don't want to support the Girl Scouts. Fine.
Or something, because my mom's in the other room, dude. Do you want me to go get her? Like, oh, you want me to sign this? Okay, give me a second. Doesn't say, please, I don't need to speak up or down. Oh, hold up, what does this mean? Why me? Dude, I don't want to diet. Why me? I'm not gonna sign this. Why do you? No, it is not my time yet. I refuse, man. No.
Nope. Not today. No.
Man, like, there's so much I wanted to do. I'm still young, like, I still have a life ahead of me. Okay, look, 47 isn't that young in some places, but that's not that bad, all right? I still have plenty of time. I should have plenty of time. Look, I get it says I did nothing but eat Doritos and Cheez-Its for the longest time, but look, it's fine, all right? I can change. I can change. I'll be a better person. I'll start praying. I'll talk to more people. Okay, don't give me that look. Give me a few days. Give me a few days to live a little longer and prove that I'm worth living. Come on, it'll be fine. Come on. You and me, we're gonna be best friends. Suriya puriya pilibiri buda, suriya puriya pilibiri buda, suriya puriya pilibiri buda, dum dim da ba da da da. Dad, come here. I did it. I finished my autobiography.
I'm done.
Whoa. You talking?
I'm done with this job.
Whoa. You're telling me. You've just been some dude this whole time.
No, I'm still deaf. Okay? I'm still deaf. I could still kill you.
But no.
No, you just had to go all around doing stupid stuff all day. Making a stupid sandwich, playing video games.
Some kind of like freaking magic deity. You could kill me this whole time.
Yeah, but you know, I don't want to be some kind of jerk. I'm not like that.
Well, what bureaucracy nonsense is that? You've been doing this for how many years? And all of a sudden, I've been doing this for like 3 weeks. The sandwich just says, you know what? No, I don't want to die. So you're like, you know what? Cool. I thought you were taking pity on me, man.
I am. Why do you think I let you make that stupid sandwich?
I thought we were friends, bro. I made you a sandwich.
You are a garbage human being. You realize that? You do nothing but sit on your couch all day and play video games. You can't cook. You don't have a job. You are the definition of a potato. Okay?
There, ouch, man.
Reality sucks. God. Oh,
that hit me deep, man. You know what? Frankie, where's your paper at? I'll sign your thing.
No, we're not doing it like that.
No, dude.
I'm going back to the old school. Calm down, bro.
You don't gotta do this.
No. You forced this upon me when you didn't want to sign the paper. This is the most painful way to do this. You know what? It works.
And...